What's up, everyone? So today I am going drifting at Sonoma for Memorial Day. So I still gotta pack up the car a little bit, but I bought a bunch of new stock S14 wheels. So they're a lot smaller than the 350Z wheels that I was using. And so hopefully I'll be able to slide a lot easier, and then I've pumped them up to like 50 PSI. So hopefully that will let me kick out my back end a lot easier than what was happening with the 350Z wheels. All right, so gotta get the car packed up a little bit more. Gotta put my new jack in there and a few more wheels and my helmet and neck brace and stuff like that. And then we should be on our way. Alrighty, I was able to fit, let's see, 9 tires into the car. So I got 2 in the trunk, 1 in the spare tire area, 1 in the trunk, 3 on this side, just 3 stacked here, 2 stacked here, gave myself a little more room on that side so I could lean back a little, and 2 in the front seat here. So, pretty packed. But should be good. All right, off to the track.
Thank you. help you out a little bit.
Yeah, that would be awesome.
Yeah, there we go. Third, second gear. Kick. So, you saw what you did over there? You went to third gear?
Yeah.
You don't need third gear.
Okay.
Just keep it in second gear all the way. And when you're ready, both hands on the wheel. Both hands on the wheel.
Okay.
If you keep this one, you don't have control of the wheel.
Okay.
So just try to stay with the both hands on the wheel. So just first, second, stay on second all the way. Once you're ready to go, like just do a quick swing of the wheel and clutch kick it. Like kick the clutch.
You know?
And then once you break off traction, just get on the gas and start going. But pick up a little bit of speed on the straightaway.
Okay. When I was in second gear, I was like getting close to red line.
So red line?
At the turn.
That's where I'm at on mine.
Okay.
Like, I'm like six, but once you start going, it starts like dropping back.
Okay.
Because third gear, you're gonna lose power in third gear.
Okay, so just like don't worry about it.
Yeah, just stay second.
Just clutch kick. Okay.
Clutch kick and everything.
Okay.
Pick up some speed. A little bit. Clutch kick. And then do it at the same time.
Yeah.
As you swing, you gotta go.
Letting up on the gas as I'm clutch kicking or something.
You gotta keep your foot on the gas.
Yeah.
Kick, so the revs go up.
Okay.
And then you break traction.
Right.
But I'll show you mine when I get.
Okay.
I think it'd be easier if I show you, you know?
And then, yeah.
how your clutch is feeling.
Okay.
And I'll tell you.
Yeah.
If it's grabbing or if it's not grabbing.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yes. Still good?
Out of gas.
Okay.